got the great personality. Struggles on the inside. A really nice guy, but I'm afraid he lacks conviction. Got these mental reservations concerning his own life, let alone why he doesn't know why. Ooh, guess I'm looking for some changes for my lunatic friend. You see, he's been accosted by the local self-righteous vigilantes in the name of God, with the scripture on too. Looking for some understanding.